Okay, we're on hour 10 for the Established Inc. MDA Tattoo Marathon. We've made a couple hundred dollars so far. I'm just going to show you the shop so you can see what it looks like. This would be where we do all of our painting, right in this area. We both like to paint. This is the lobby and the lounge where everybody gets to wait. They can watch TV, play video games, whatever they want to do. We'll walk you through the building. Not all the art on the walls is ours, just some of it. This would be our art room where we deal with clients. Next room, this is the piercing room. We do all the piercings. We've also got it set up for a guest artist, which will be here today around noon. Going to spend about 6 hours helping us out for the fundraiser. This back here is the main room where we do all of our work. That right there would be D, otherwise known as Kool-Aid. He's working and apprenticing here. He wants to be an artist. So he's been here a full 10 hours with us. He's going to be here for the full 24 hours. So that's our first recording. I will keep you updated so you can do more with this later on. Later.
Thank you. Battery.